Charlotte Crosby sparked rumors she's undergone breast enlargement surgery after posting a very booby Instagram picture. Followers of the Geordie Shore star's account were left in shock at the size of her cleavage, as she flaunted her hourglass figure in a curve-hugging mini-dress. The bandeau mesh number, from Charlotte's latest clothing range, gave the illusion of some very ample assets, and her social media page was soon flooded with comments from intrigued fans. "Has Charlotte had her boobs done?" one asked outright. Charlotte shocked fans with this picture. "Charlotte often shares selfies online. Image Charlotte tags her Instagram booberlicious," joked another. "Boob job?" a third demanded to know. Although not everyone was convinced, adding that Charlotte's figure had appeared more petite on footage from her Snapchat account. "Love that people are asking if you have had your boobs done, like it FG matters. You don't need to address anything, do you? For you," Charlotte supported on fan. "Charlotte had a nose job this year." Image Charlotte tags her Instagram. The star posed in her swimwear alongside her mom. Image Instagram. A surgeon from the MYA clinic told the Mirror there looked to be a size increase in Charlotte's breasts, which they claimed could not be attributed to a padded bra. "Although they are not out of proportion with her frame, they are slightly protruding and currently sit quite high on the chest," came in characteristics of a breast enlargement in the early stages of healing or of high-profile implants, the surgeon suggested. "Most likely, Charlotte has recently had surgery and her breasts will need time to settle and could in fact still be swollen. The full healing process usually takes up to 6 months from the date of the procedure and is known as the drop and fluff process. During this period, the implants will settle as the breast skin slightly stretches and the muscles relax," they added. Mirror Online has contacted a representative of Charlotte for comment. Charlotte pictured in 2013. Image Getty Images. Charlotte appeared on This Morning in 2017. Image Rex Shuttershock. Last month, Charlotte unveiled the results of her 4,000-pound nose job. "At the time she said, 'So happy with my result, sick.' But some cruel fans said she looked like Michael Jackson." Charlotte was labeled a freak by fans who were turned off by her painful-looking lips. Charlotte has confessed to being something of a cosmetic surgery addict in the past. The star, who recently split up with on-off boyfriend Bear, has also admitted to getting lip fillers in the past. Speaking in February, Charlotte said, "I've been getting my lips done for about 2 years now. I get them done every 5 or 6 months at a place in Newcastle.